what you get, bro, for thinking you can just pull up on my 3-camp 31 minutes in this game. We're over there, Zinx and Argus? Or... yeah. Wow. I just played that so bad. Sorry, I was taking a fat dab. I played that horrible, bro. That is crazy how bad I played that. But for some reason, people didn't buy 2-camp over my blue. So I think, like, I'm okay. What did he take? My blue, my 4 still here. Still level 3 of this. Early invades are so annoying, but like, why the 2-camp though? I think he literally did that just so he can freaking camp Soul Reaper early. Which is a little weird, but... hopefully he's good over there and right. Just a little rest here. Hold up, this song is fire. Wish I had my Spotify plugged up. I probably think he's so tough for killing that first kill on me. That's because I'm rested. You know, I was hoping to kill that minion, but... he's still doing good though, just got a warm up for real. Again, I'm a little rested. He got that early invade off because I didn't play this game in 6 days. Put that down there, I guess. Bro, I can't do anything against that root. He gets out there. It's good. Damn, bro. That's unfortunate. I'm so rusty, bro. Just give me 5 more minutes. Just give me 5 more minutes. I need to warm up, bro. Like, it's not 8 minutes in the game yet. I don't got my ult. Still got all my camps out. Okay. Just wait till I lock in, is all I gotta say. On my 4 camp. Yeah. Good job, Reaper. So playing Muriel mid, he's probably doing that Mercy build. Because you know him and Mercy are friends, so. Attack. It's broken to you, Terp. It's probably actually broken. Oh, they're offensive, and I'm already just here. Yeah. We'll get the second. Get dissonant tainted blade. Tainted blade or tainted guard?
Careful, left lane.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Might get this guy. You just got that. Oh, she going brazy with that. Oh. Oh, yeah, I get level 6 off this. Whoa. I just missed the ult while I was on a ward, bro. That's kind of embarrassing. I'm standing there on a ward on Vision on, bro, and he missed. It's crazy. Oh, man, bro. That was a little crazy interaction. I got a kill from it. I got level 6, 8 minutes in. I think right now we're chilling. Oh, just gonna go back and get full muted. Toxic. On guard. He's doing okay though. He's on one. He got his prophecy online.
An ally tower is under attack.
I think he's building something different. I mean, so far he got the prophecy in the Tempest Crest, the Typhoon Crest. See what I can do over here. Nice. That was actually so epic of Quang. That chase down was crazy. That chase down was crazy from Quang. I'm making some more video alerts. That goes on his editing freaking era. Looks like I got my 3 camp stolen. Wild hunt though. So we spamming. Oh my god. Good luck to you, Diggles. Freaking 100 to 1k to 50 is crazy. I can barely survive with my music playing sometimes, bro. He's got more power, so I think I'm gonna go to that tainted blade. Okay. Nice. And we walk out with Fangtooth too. Murdoch still missing snipes. Murdoch still missing snipes, yo. Freaking crazy. Somebody put this man on, I don't know, aim labs or something. This is what the community runs. I run a democracy, lol. Quang is a Dita Dina. That was from earlier, but deserves another shout out. I didn't have fight to be honest. Still a Brutalix enjoyer, to be honest, especially with the Aurora. If I get caught in her role, I'm donezo.
An enemy has been slain. Good job.
Damn, Decker's probably dead.
An enemy is unstoppable. Just
going crazy now.
An enemy has been slain.
Good job. Re-crunch mode ready.
Tried to steal that. Would have been clutch if I did. This is a pretty. This is probably the best song that's played on the album so far. Good, okay, get out.
An ally enemy double kill.
Bro, where is my assistance? Quain got Murdoch, but that wasn't the person we should have been focusing, bro. Like, what are we doing in right lane fighting Aurora, bro? Like, what? I swear, bro. Like, nice, we kill Aurora. Nice, nice, nice. Yes, we can't complain, right? Because he kills Aurora. Lurk, BRB. Diggle's lurking in chat. We got a lurker.
An enemy is unreal.
I was just going utterly brazy right now. So I got one. Two.
Ready to re-crunch.
Oh, he's just freaking dead. That's carries inks. Why is Decker sneaking behind her? Oh my god, bro. I forgot this is the song, man. These artists. Not my favorite Tyler project, if I'm being honest, so far. Hey, little Wayne, hold up. That's a cool switch up. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Back.
Nice. That was really good. That was a really good fight. Let me get the Majesty. I think we're just gonna go straight into the Crystalline. Not even bothered on this. Primal there. Let's go. In this game. Okay. End game, just get every single freaking in here. It's on in here, boys. Damn, I should've just backed. I didn't think we were freaking dying there. Thought I would've freaking KO'd with my damage. I was just about to see if you were rocking crunch. Of course I'm rocking crunch, Nicholas. We always reckon crunch. Got my red and five yoinked. For some reason he wants a 1v1 to Murdoch right here instead of defend this tower. Is it every auto? Oh, he's killing him. Hit a auto reaper. Pro missed every single auto. Bro gotta sharpen up. Yeah, he's going to build though. So we're still in here. Exact same build you told me about. I messed up my combo! Not me messing up my combo. That okay was deserved. I okayed Reaper. And I just sat there and freaking completely trolled. Yeah, that's unfortunate. His aim was bad, lol. Yeah, we just trolled this, bros. Let's start winions win on left right here. I don't think I'm Murdoch.
Light of the heavens.
Orb Prime spawning in 30, I spawned in 15.
Easy now.
Okay, he's hitting shots. Get some hope.
Attack Fangtooth.
Could have been on this, bro. It's gonna be a fight. God. Bro, how didn't I make that? I don't know how I didn't make that, to be honest. That's insane how I didn't make that. Oh my god, this is a tied game for real, bro. It's a hard game. And the same thing happened to me today. Bro, that wall is so freaking mismatched, I swear. Nice combo. Touch.
No further.
I'm here though. For thinking you can just pull up on my 3 camp 31 minutes in this game. I feel like you're not gonna get locked down. You got one cleanse, bro. killed her, so. Sparrow. She's so good, she's so good. Oh, I'm gonna go with that, actually. I think Giant's Ring would slap hard this game.
Careful, left lane.
An ally has been slain.
Unfortunate. About 18, but no, LBJ's are up. 13 kills is crazy. Still a freaking heavily tied game. Like, heavily tied. Oh dear. Good. Sparrow. One torch.
Attack.
Nice, we got a Reaper on this too. Let me just go him here. Damn, bro! I don't know why I didn't cleanse the freaking stun. That would have saved my life. I got 47 seconds to kill that, though. Premier no smite. Only Murdoch alive. I think we still get that. Yes, not what. Did something. Oh my god! That's crazy. Base.
be right back.
Giant's ring, though. We about to get big out here. We are going crazy mode. Oh. Hold up. I got an emote. Let me emote! Bro. Gonna be an absolute unit on the battlefield with a kill heavy game, bro. I couldn't even use my freaking giant string. I don't even think I got to press my ult at that end part there. GG's though. Big ol' GG's. 13-7. We love to see it. Me and Quentin carried that game. I can't even lie. But we were not. I was not top on damage. Fourth place on damage. What about mitigation? Oof, I had top mitigated though. 1,000 ahead of Quang.